In this video, you will learn how to change your user password. First, open your MYOB Accounting software. Open your company file. After that, you'll come into this interface and then you need to click Change Password. And then you need to type in your existing password. And then put in the new password. And then click Record to save. You will see the password has been recorded successfully. Thank you for watching this video.